Halloween 2020, working on the boat motor. Dad's last boat motor.